How to generate Form 2307. Step 1. From the dashboard, go to Reports. Then click Form 2307, and this will appear. Step 2. Select the transaction date and vendor name you want to generate. Step 3. Click Generate. And this will appear. Step 4. Click Save or Post. When you click Save, it can be edited, but once posted, the return is already closed for any further revision. A confirmation message will appear. Click OK.